Nichols here, and welcome to another League of Legends Summoner's Rift game. Today I'm going to be playing as Miss Fortune, mainly for the fact that I wanted to play Caitlyn, but the enemy team was rude enough to steal her away from me, so Miss Fortune it is. So I'm going to start with Miss Fortune's double up, and the teams for this game, it is Lee Sin top versus Garen, Shaco jungle versus Kha'Zix, Vladimir versus LeBlanc, myself and Morgana versus Caitlyn and Orianna. So Orianna is an unconventional support. She's a mid character, but she can be played in the bot lane because of her ultimate and her ball mechanic that just makes it very easy for her to zone people. Yeah, the enemy team was talking about how I don't have a skin for Miss Fortune. I don't have skins for lots of champions, because I think I've mentioned before that I don't spend money on this game at all, whatsoever. So, yeah, any skins that you've seen me use were gifted to me. Except in that one video where I used Mecha Malphite, that was the skin boost, which somebody had to use RP for that, so I guess you could count it as like a temporary gift. Yeah, I like the idea of that. So, looks like Lee Sin's waiting to help Kha'Zix jungle. And mid lane has already gotten here. Feels like it's taking a while for the minions to get here. By the way, I'm back at school now, hence the change to the background. And also the apparent lag. I'm going to go ahead and use my double up on that. Ow. Ow. Oh, I was hoping to hit Orianna with that. Ow, stop. Wow, okay. I took a lot of damage from that. I need to eat my biscuit and back off. So wow, that was actually a good engage on Morgana's part with the snare. Ow. Yeah, that's exactly what I meant by Orianna being really good at zoning people. I'm go ahead and hit her with that though. I need to be level 2. Why am I not level 2 yet? There it is. I need my make it rain. So there goes the Thunderlord's proc. I do have Thunderlords on Miss Fortune this time. I find it preferable to the other suggested masteries for ADCs. Seriously, stop auto-attacking me. Okay, so I will get the Siege minion. I'm gonna go ahead and use my Make It Rain on them again just to get the Thunderlord's proc off. So something that I wanted to mention since school has started up again is the fact that I might be reducing it from 2 videos a day to 1 just while I focus on my studies. Okay, I didn't need to hit Orianna directly with that. I was trying to get the double up shot, the second shot to hit on her, but that's fine. Yeah, this is the reason why I wanted Caitlyn, because Caitlyn's really good at poking because of her excessive range, and Morg will miss her snare. Unfortunate. So 16 CS to 17. Okay, so not to be too far behind her. I am missing a lot of CS, but so is she. What? What in the world was that? Okay, they engaged upon me, apparently. So yeah, I'm low now, so I just need to sit back and relax. Can I get anything worthwhile? I could go back and get long swords. Don't know if it's worthwhile to do that, however. I see LeBlanc. Oh, LeBlanc killed Oriana. Oh. Okay, so apparently LeBlanc roamed down and got a kill. Great, I wasn't paying attention. So now I can freely farm. If I could stop lagging due to the school internet, that would be fantastic. Ooh, nice. I thought that double up second shot wasn't going to proc. Yeah, if the second target is not within the cone, the second shot will not go off at all. Just to let you know. And I haven't had to use her W, which just gives her a movement speed boost, I think. I think that's all it gives her. Oh, it also gives her bonus attack speed. Okay, I was not aware of that. I'm gonna go ahead and use that on her. I see Morik will snare her, but also take two tower shots in the process. So, trying to figure out what exactly I should do here. So, Caitlyn's back in lane. What does she get? Longsword, boots, and refilled her refillable potion. Go ahead and use that. I'm going to use this as well. I'm going to go on ahead and heal myself. Oh god, Orianna's so low. I want it so bad, but I know I'll die if I go for it. Because Caitlyn has too much health. Okay, so LeBlanc's coming in. So I'm just gonna hold back. Never mind, LeBlanc's going away. Okay, well, that happened. I know what I'm doing. I might have to flash here. Yeah, I'm gonna flash. Okay, so, computer, please. It's alright. Just letting Morik know that's alright that she messed up engaging on that. I'm actually gonna wait until I can get my BF sword, since I'm really close to it. And I would prefer having the Garfield Warhammer would be good for the cooldown reduction, but I kinda want the power right now. Though they are on the tower, so that's concerning. Can I get a control ward? No, I can't. Okay, I'm not gonna wait for it. I'm gonna ping that I am on my way. Kha'Zix and LeBlanc are both heading down. I need a control ward for Shaco because it will make it so that he'll be revealed when he comes into gank. Oh. Wow. Kha'Zix got completely and utterly wrecked by Ori. And Caitlyn, but mainly Ori. Oh, and Orianna has blue now. Great. I mean, she'll be able to spam her abilities even more now. Come on. I don't think I'm gonna be able to kill her with that. Nope. Ugh. So my ult will be used there. I tried to get Caitlyn with it, but was unsuccessful. Yeah, just to let you know that Orianna can move her ball again, even when it's been thrown out. I think she can move it up to 2 times, or something like that. So, yeah, she's still pretty healthy, so I don't really want to mess with her. So I will use my Thunderlord's proc on her. Yeah, Morgana keeps black shielding me to protect me from Orianna's slow. So, in case you were wondering. Okay, well. Wow, okay. Yeah, this is what I was saying, that Orianna is good, but also I'm lagging, which is really not helping. So I did buy a control ward, which I'm gonna go use in a second. I'm gonna buy potions or biscuits, whatever they are. Yeah, we're gonna lose our tower. I kind of wish Morgana had gone ahead and used Malzahar, because she had Malzahar support chosen, which, while unconventional, is something I've seen very often because it does work. It'd be a lot more effective against this lane than choosing Morg, because Malzahar can put down his little voidlings and they can deal all the damage from it while we stay back away from them. But with the champions we're playing, we basically have to be up in their face constantly. Okay then. So I'm gonna go ahead and place that control ward right there. So I'm gonna go ahead and get that. I am ahead of Caitlyn in CS, but she's ahead of me in kills. Oh god, Kha'Zix, why? Oh! Wow. Yeah, I don't know why. I guess LeBlanc went to try and help out Kha'Zix. Looks like they're gonna get the Infernal Drake off of that. So I'm gonna push this wave out and back off. We might have to go for it and fight them. Oh god, it's warded. Never mind. They know. What? Okay. Wow, okay. Well, if it wasn't lagging so badly, I would be playing a lot better. I have no idea why I'm lagging. I shouldn't be. I actually have a hunch why, but I'll check it after this game. So, yeah, we're just getting beaten around like a rag doll down here at bot. Well, at least Lee Sin's doing well, and LeBlanc. I know what I'm doing. So, that's good. Good for them. Gonna go ahead and keep her from backing. Because LeBlanc's heading down, so the longer I can keep them here, the better. I'm gonna go ahead and go in. I don't have my ultimate, but that should be fine. They probably had it warded. Nice! Nice, so I got the shutdown on Orianna. Okay, so my Q wouldn't proc. That's annoying. So that was good that I got that kill off on Orianna. That gives us some much needed gold. And I actually think we can drag off of that if they haven't taken the scuttle. Oh, hey, Shaco. Hi, Shaco. Hi, Shaco. Hi, Shaco. Wait, that's the clone. That's the clone. It's not actually him. It dawned on me that that was the case because of the way that he was acting. He wouldn't just blindly walk into us like that. So, I want to do the Infernal Drake. I really do. I don't know why Kha'Zix is snooping around for kills. Well, now we can't do it because they know we're here now. Thanks for ruining it, Kha'Zix. And also, can the lag please stop? I will ward over the wall so we can see them. Nice ult. Nice ult. Just need to go ahead and throw that down. Go ahead and use my ultimate here, which will be a huge mistake because I forgot that Kha'Zix does absolutely no damage whatsoever. So I'm just trying to think. So I got my Caulfield Warhammer now, which builds into my Essence Reaver, which I will definitely be getting. But trying to think of how we can come back from this. Well, I guess come back is talking a little bit too soon, but I mean, yeah. Nice. Will he die though? That is the question. He most definitely will. I'm guessing he went to go Q in onto someone and Vladimir just took the rest of his life. So, don't know where they are, so I'm gonna go ahead and hit this. Oh, I see. They're over there. I'm gonna put another point into my W so I get more movement speed. I honestly wish Morg had gone harder for that, but whatever. So, I can't get that yet. Never mind. So, they'll get the shutdown on LeBlanc. Looks like Lee Sin. Never mind, Lee Sin's fine, but. There we go. Nice. So, we will get the double kill off on them. I will go in ahead and attack Garen, keep him off of Kha'Zix, because I know that's who was going for. Kha'Zix is the villain currently. Which means that Graven will, not Graven, Graves will do extra damage to him. Gonna go ahead and ult. I was trying to ult to kill Orianna, but I guess she shielded herself. She does have the Windspeaker's Blessing on, so it makes sense that she would. Trying to go ahead and back off away from him. Ooh, nice. Bot tower was taken by the minions. No, no, no. Kha'zix, don't. Okay, I think it's time to run. So, yeah. Kha'zix keeps being a little bit overzealous with his attacks. Nice. Ooh, nice. I will die there, but I did get the kill off on Shaco. That's nice. Apparently there's a way that you can tell whether it's the real Shaco or his clone. If you're playing against him, that somebody said it would be a mirrored version of his original sprite, but I don't know. I guess I can't really see the detailing on it that well, or what exactly to look for that's different. So I know that Orianna used most of her stuff when fighting us before. I'm going to grab another Cloak of Agility to build into my Infinity Edge. I'm surprised that nobody's taken Dragon yet. I wanted to take it earlier when Kha'zix decided to go on us on a scavenger hunt for kills, but I really feel like we should go for it and get it before the enemy team does. If we can have a really good team fight here, then we can definitely go get Drag. So I'm gonna go ahead and lay this down. I'm gonna go ahead, or not. Oh, okay. Well, that was unfortunate. Remember what I was saying about having a good team fight? Yeah, that wasn't a good team fight. And what are you doing, Lee Sin? Dying, apparently. Ace. Okay. Well, I tried to ult and I got stunned by something or someone. I'm guessing something Orianna hit me with. Because she's the only one who has any sort of CC that could stop my ultimate. You've got dangerous eyes. I like that. I'm actually going to go bot and get this farm. Because I need it. While Caitlyn's not CSing all that well, she's getting a whole bunch of kills, which is making up for her lack of CS. Oh, LeBlanc got the Drake! And she got out alive! Awesome! Oh, so good. Wow. We needed that Infernal Drake. Like, we needed that extra bit of power. So, props to you, LeBlanc. That was awesome. I didn't even think to watch Dragon pick because I was sure they had it. She must have used her distortion to get over the wall and then take it with her chains or something. Though, Lee Sin will die again. So I'm not really making use of Misfortune's passive, and I should be. Okay, I'm gonna put a ward down here. And I see Kha'zix is over here by himself, so I'm just gonna come over here just to act as a guard. I didn't mean to pop that. Whoops. Looks like Kha'zix wants the enemy blue, but it looks like Orianna already has it. Plus, he already has a blue, so I don't know why he's over here right now. I'm gonna go ahead and ult. Nice. Oh boy. Oh, are you serious right now? She has lifesteal, okay. Noted. So I'm gonna continue working towards my Infinity Edge. Yeah, Kha'Zix probably just should have stayed on Caitlyn instead of going in on Shaco. Because, yeah, it is AP Shaco, and Kha'Zix is full damage. I just realized something. We have no tank. That's gonna be an issue. I suspected that Lee Sin would be building tank. Or Kha'Zix, one of the two. But they're both building straight damage right now. It looks like Lee Sin is starting to go for tank items. Okay, that was weird. What are you doing, Kha'Zix? Stop. Get it, you're Kha'Zix and you think you're like. Oh my god, Caitlyn, please. And you see why I wanted to play Caitlyn. But you also see why this person chose Caitlyn. Caitlyn is really strong right now. She's one of the strongest ADCs right now, along with, a whole bunch, actually. Twitch, Vayne is really strong right now. Draven's extra strong right now. But Draven's always been strong. That's nothing new. So, I wonder when Kha'Zix will get his next body upgrade. Because he, sh unless he's done all of them and he didn't upgrade his slow. Because he has his basic slow. Don't fight alone. It's kind of too late for that. For Lee Sin, anyway. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and drop my Make It Rain on her. Which I really didn't, she just sort of walked into it. Stop that! I am not trying to attack Ori, I'm trying to attack the minion in front of her to get the double up proc game. Okay, so hit him with that. Once I get my Infinity Edge, I will go for a Mortal Reminder. For Garen. To try and do something about his passive a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead and eat one of the biscuits I have. And I regret everything. Nope. I'm gonna go ahead and ult back. Nice. Nice! Good job, team. I will ping that top lane is in trouble right now. LeBlanc and Mark have it. I'm gonna eat my other biscuit. Well, we have four people going for Vlad. Oh, snap. Bot turret. I'm just gonna pop my W so I get down here a little bit faster and try to keep them from taking the tower, but I think I noticed this a little bit too late. No, never mind, I got it. Good. For a second there, I thought the tower was a goner. Ooh, it's another Infernal Drake. Definitely want to get that. But they are all up, so this is risky. Oh, hey, Garen. Oh, hi. They're all here. Okay. Okay. No, go for Shaco. Target their jungler. Get him out of the picture, at least. Okay, fine. Forget him. Just get the dragon, you guys. Stop chasing for kills. Especially you, Kha'Zix. Seriously, Kazakhs and Lee Sin, what's your major malfunction? Go get the oh my god. Are you 1000% kidding me? Okay. Well, I'm just gonna work towards my mortal reminder. Anyway. Okay, good. LeBlanc and Morg have started it. I should be able to get over there and help them. Those Shikos up again. Which means he can just stealth in and steal it. Oh, we got it. Yes. Okay, never mind. Oh, I actually didn't lose my ultimate. Okay, cool. Morg, please start using your shield on other people. She has been. Ooh, nice block. It wasn't up, hypocrita. Good spelling of the word hypocrite. A plus. But, I don't know why she said hypocrite, because LeBlanc has no shield-based spells. Also, there was no... If what LeBlanc is saying is right, that Morg used it on herself. There was no real reason to use it on herself when against Drag, because Drag is all physical damage, and as if I understand correctly, Morgana's shield only blocks magic damage. I'm gonna go ahead and pop that in that direction just to see. Yep, there's Garen. So once I get at least the Executioner's calling part of the Mortal Reminder, I'll be able to deal a little bit more damage to them. I'm gonna go ahead and drop my Make It Rain. I dropped it too late. Okay, so they're all here. I'm gonna go ahead and ult. Ooh, my double up, yes. My double up bounced off of Vlad and right into Shaco. That was nice. Go ahead and use that on Ori. Oh, we have a ZZ Rot. Nice. Ah. I wish I still had my, my ult. Because I'd be able to kill Ori pretty, very easily. Yep, there goes Garen's ultimate. I got the feeling. He wouldn't have stayed in on that if he didn't have it. Okay, so I'm gonna let that push up. Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to, back now. After I get Mortal Reminder, I'm definitely gonna go for the GA for the magic resist. Okay. Cool. For a second there, I thought he was gonna stop my back, but he was only preoccupied with the ZZ Rot. So I'm gonna sell my Doran's Blade so that I can get my Last Whisper. Yeah, this tower is a goner, but I can at least get the CS, I guess. Because I haven't CS'd in a while. So I'm gonna put one last point into my W and come over here and help LeBlanc. And be entirely too late. Great. So I'm gonna plant a ward right there. Hello? What in the world was that? That was a weird flash. Was he flashing it? Oh, me, because I'm the villain. Okay, great. I was the last person to kill anyone? For some reason, I get the feeling that's not true. Or did he kill the last person who killed anyone, and I just happened to be up next? Going to ping for help. Okay. So Ori's missing. I'm going to ping that. Ping that she's no longer here because most likely she's heading up there. Yep, she's at mid now. So I'm going to go ahead and put a ward here. Oh, hi Vlad. Go ahead and ult. Oh, wow, I'm an idiot. I'm a major idiot. That was bad. I didn't see he Zhonya'd. Don't know how I can miss a giant golden statue of a clown, but I did, somehow. Come on, we can so win this game. What should I get? Well, magic resist. That would be very nice to have, actually. I did say I was going to go for a GA Guardian's Angel. GA Guardian's Angel, yeah. So this will be the next item that I go for. Sure you can handle me, Summoner? Ooh, Elder Drake is up. They have two more turrets than we do. So, while it's not good, it's not the worst either. I wish that there would stop being a delay on my walking path. Wow. Okay, so we got the real Shaco. Ow, what? I did not walk anywhere near that. Not a problem. Nice. Actually, no, I don't want to fight that. Oh, hi Vlad. Bye Vlad. So, oh good god, no, 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 no. Step two. Stop. Now I'm just gonna walk back to base at this point. Some point in recalling inside of our base. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab this. And run back into the fray. I bet you half their team have gone to take Elder Drake. Actually, never mind, Shaco's here. I guess they decided that they didn't need to take that. Okay. What in the world? Caitlyn. Thank God. They got the kill off on her. I'm gonna go ahead and put that down. Because she could have ulted me and killed me unless she used it before that fight. But I don't think she did. I think she was just too focused on trying to kill LeBlanc. So I'm real close to having my GA. If Kha'Zix hadn't died during that fight, we could have gone to get Elder, but we can't get it. It takes too long. I see that it's being excessively pinged at the moment. We get it. We can hear and we can see. There's no need to do that. Why is Kha'Zix ulting? I guess he suspected that they would be here, and they are. I'm gonna drop my Make It Rain on the Drake, on the Elder Drake. Come on. Yes. What happened? Okay, then. I'm gonna go ahead and flash. I'm gonna put my Make It Rain down. I'm gonna die to Caitlyn's ultimate. Then I'm gonna die to Garen. Great. Cool. Awesome. So we got the Elder Drake and then basically squandered it, so. Oh wait, no, we still have it. Never mind. I thought it was like Baron, where once you died with it, you immediately lose the effect of it, but I guess that's not the case. But with how long the death timers are, we might as well have squandered the Elder Drake. I think the Elder Drake only lasts for a minute and a half. If I remember correctly. No, it's 2 minutes and a half. Okay. I guess I was thinking of the time Baron lasts. So I have my GA, but I still need more magic resist than that. Or should I just Black Cleaver? Why not? Might as well. Might as well get as much armor pin as possible. Yeah, but since we only got two Infernal Drakes, well, that's good. Our Elder kind of doesn't really do a whole lot for us right now. Wow, okay. Come on. Ah, jeez. Louise. And Morganist. That exhaust. Okay. Well, so I'm gonna grab this. If every team fight could not be in slow motion, that would be fantastic. Every time. Every single time. No, don't. Kha'Zix, what's wrong with you? Why would you fight Garen, of all people? Oh, Mark's definitely dead. I'm not entirely sh- Is this a standard Kha'Zix build? Because I feel like I've never, ever in my life seen a Kha'Zix build this way. Or have I just not paid attention? So we're gonna go to Baron, see what they're doing. Baron, they are doing Baron. They just started it. So do we want to contest this or no? Oh, I got it! Oh, are you serious? I actually got it! Best ultimate! Wow. That was a terrific ultimate. I wasn't even sure if I was going to get that. I just decided to go for it. Because Shaco wasn't there. He wasn't there to smite it, so I might as well ult it. Because they were doing it entirely without him. So yeah, let's just siege. Push hard. And do not die to the tower in the process, Kha'Zix. So I definitely have more than enough for my Black Cleaver. So I'll go back and get that. Once we can, let's just get this down. Hi. Nice. Oh wow, just destroying one of the things in the triangle is enough to do it. I'm just gonna stand here for the most part. Actually, nope. I'm gonna run. I was trying to stand there long enough to let the Baron empowered minions get the Nexus turrets down. But yeah, that wasn't happening. Ow. Wow, that was a very bad make it rain. Nice! Ace! No, just push. We can win off of that. Actually, no, we can't. Oh, God. Nice. What? Why'd you flash? Nice. Victory. Victory well earned, too. Nice. GG. Ooh, that was a close game. I actually wasn't sure we were gonna win that one. So, let's see. Final standings. B-. Not bad. I was actually very surprised because we literally had no tank. I mean, Lee Sin kind of tried to build tank at the end. But, I mean, their team did have the stronger team fight, in my opinion. Just, they never really did team fight. Even in the team fights, they, like, would diverge on who to go in on and everything. But, yeah, that was an awesome game. So, this has been Misfortune ADC. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. Also, be sure to like my Facebook page and follow me on Twitter, both of which will be linked in the description below. And subscribe for more. And if you are subscribed or a new subscriber right now, be sure to hit that bell icon so you get notified of when I upload videos. This is Viola Rules, signing off. Talk to you later.